awful sweet to be a little bird. Just winging over things and nothing deep inside. Nothing going, going wild in you, you know. You're flowing by the river's side, or floating high and blue. Or maybe cool to be a little summer wind, like once through everything. And then away again. With a taste of dust in your mouth all day, but no need to know. By sadness, you just sail away. Cause you know, I told you sadness, not even a little bit. Just don't.
You frightened me.
Did you lose something?
Why did you frighten me, damn it?
What are you looking for?
If only I knew.
There must be some looking.
So, where have you been keeping yourself?
Priapia. The Arts Club? All those old fuckers, Moritz, all so bohemian. And all they want to do is dress me up and paint me. Well, that Johann Ferendorf, he's a wicked one, actually. Always knocking easels down and chasing me. Dabbing me with his paintbrush. But then that's men. If they can't stick you with one thing, they'll try another. Oh, God, Moritz, the other day we all got so drunk, I passed out in the snow. I just lay there unconscious all night. Then I spent an entire week with Gustav Bauer. Truly inhaling that ether of his. Until this morning when he woke me with a gun set against my breast. He said, "Watch, bitch, and it's the end."
This semester I'm through.
God. You remember how we used to run back to my house and play pirates? Then to the barrack mod and melt you in the floor, you and I.
Spring and summer.
We did have some remarkable times.
Hiding in a wigwam?
Yes. But I'll brush your hair and curl. Set you on my little contours.
I wish I could.
Then why don't you?
80 lines of Virgil, 16 equations, a paper on the hops forks. So maybe I should be some kind along.